Still having trouble setting up your Wi-Fi light bulb camera? In this video, we'll show you how to do it with the JXL Pro app, one of the most popular on AliExpress and Amazon. We'll guide you through the process of downloading the app, registering, and of course, adding your camera. It's quick and easy, so stick around because we'll also show you how this camera performs and how it works. Let's start with downloading and installing the app directly from Google Play. Search for JXL Pro at the top of the search bar. These apps usually include a descriptive manual with a QR code, but we recommend downloading it directly from the Play Store. This makes the process simpler and allows you to choose your language. Once you find the app, tap Install. This process takes about a minute to download and install the file on your mobile device. Once installed, we can search for the device and tap the JXL Pro icon to proceed with the session registration process and add the camera. At this point, we'll create an account. This is done using an email address and password. We'll select Sign In with Google because we already have multiple accounts on our mobile device. We'll choose one, select our country, and tap Sign In. If you don't have any saved accounts on your mobile device, you can create a new email address and, of course, enter this email address and password correctly in the account creation form. It's also important that you check the box at the bottom indicating you've read the app's terms of service, so you can proceed to the next step of adding devices. As you see it now, we'll continue, and the app will ask us to enable location permissions, as well as permission to receive notifications, among other things. This is necessary for us to add this camera and for it to work perfectly. We see a list of devices. However, this light bulb camera is Bluetooth compatible, so as soon as we connect it, it's automatically detected depending on the version you have. In this case, we have the Bluetooth version for 4G internet connection. We continue and find our network connection and, of course, enter our password without any errors. It's important to pay attention to uppercase and lowercase letters to avoid login errors. If your camera is dual band, you can connect it directly to the 5G network. As you can see, the LEDs on the light bulb camera have lit up, indicating that the connection process was successful. Moving further with the process of adding the camera to our mobile device, we move to an interface where we're asked to give the camera a descriptive name. We'll use one of the default names available, but you can easily identify it if you're adding multiple cameras. And finally, we can see that the camera has been added correctly without any problems, giving us a playback demonstration. It's important to understand that each permission the app requests is related to the tools it needs to use all the camera's smart features, including sound, video, and notifications. Once these small processes are complete, you can enjoy the full use of your Wi-Fi security camera with this app. The best experience with your camera will depend on its location, signal strength, and connection speed. The app offers a number of possibilities. If your camera is 360 degrees, you can adjust the image rotation horizontally or vertically. You can also take photos from your phone and start recording videos that are saved internally to your phone. There's also the option to add a micro SD card for automatic video storage, which is highly recommended. If you have any further questions, feel free to leave a comment, and we'll gladly guide you through any additional aspects of this application. If your camera uses a different app, check out the videos on our channel. We specialize in reviews and configurations for all security cameras on the market. We hope this video has been helpful, but we don't want it to end here. We invite you to subscribe to enjoy all our extensive content. We're constantly improving and working to offer you more and better experiences. See you in the next video.